Embroidery Studio provides many stitch types and effects for creating natural, organic stitching styles. These can be applied to satin, tatami, run, backstitch and other stitch types to imitate hand stitching. In this video, we look at applying hand stitch to a logo design to create a more rugged, authentic look suited to the Black Panthers name. Applying a hand stitch look to the background. First, we're going to focus on the background B and turn it into rough, open stitching. Here we create a series of contoured runs with offset stitch. This is the effect we're aiming for. Note that we use a longer stitch length and turn off variable length to create a more natural hand stitch look. Adjust the entry point in order to remove the long travel run. We don't want to see it in the final stitch out. Now apply the hand stitch effect and adjust the settings as shown. You can combine settings to create randomized stitch length, angle, and count. For a more hand stitch look, use a higher stitch mass count. Be aware, however, that higher counts can cause stitch bunching or lumpy stitching. If you want to achieve an even more realistic hand stitch look, break the object apart to access the run stitching. Now you can select individual run stitches and apply different settings to each. Note that the variant drop list offers an easy way to try out variations of the same settings. Opening up the satin border. Next, we open up the satin border with increased auto spacing. Smaller and narrower objects need more spacing if you use higher stitch counts. Turn off auto split. Turn off underlay as well. Adjust the entry point in order to remove a visible travel run. Apply hand stitch effect and adjust the settings as preferred. Applying hand stitch to the panther. Select the objects making up the panther and turn off underlay. Open up the satin stitching. This time we've left auto split on, as hand stitch may otherwise create unwanted jumps. Adjust entry and exit points in order to remove any unwanted travel runs. Note, however, that this operation will create more trims. Apply hand stitch effect. Again, you can adjust settings for each object as preferred. Similarly, we are going to open up the outlines with a larger than normal run stitch length. Turn off variable run length. Apply hand stitch. You can leave the details, nails, nose, etc., as they're too small to see the effect. And there we have it, a rugged hand-stitched logo, ideally suited to the subject, the Black Panthers.